Coming up soon in 7 News, plans for a tidal pool in Port Macquarie still seeking council support. Calls for government assurance that the redevelopment of Manning Base Hospital is on track. And a boxer to make history on an all-female fight card. We'll have the details tonight at 6.